Hey, it's time to get real, and I mean to create reels for your social media. And I'm going to be reviewing reelcraft today. Now, what you'll see on screen is the reelcraft website, and it looks pretty good. It takes text to animation in minutes. And it does things like this. Ooh, look at that, and look at this, and oh, wow, look at that. But of course, everything looks great until you try it out. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to activate my account that I have from AppSumo, and we're going to go through this together. As a new user, I'm going to show you exactly what happens as I type in prompts, and let's see what it can do. Are you ready? I am. Let's go. Oh, and by the way, if you like what you hear so far, make sure that you subscribe to my channel, make sure that you give this video a like, and leave a comment below. Okay, so here we are in reelcraft, and there are a number of options that you have. You have 4K images, you have 4K animations, or 3D animations. So let's try each one of these. I want to do one of a tired out, not a tied up, a tired out teacher who is working online and works long hours. Okay. I don't know what it's going to do. I'm going to say 4K image. I'm going to say create. It says select the concept type. Now, I'm going to use a story and select prompt type, transform the given idea into a story, and I'm going to press continue. So let's see what happens. And we'll do this for each one of the prompts. Now, when you get tier one, if I go to billing, tier one gives you 250 credits. Tier 2 gives you 500 credits, and Tier 3 will give you 3,000 credits. So it's not bad. I mean, 250 credits, if we look at this, it is going to be 50 credits for a 4K animation. Let's try a 4K animation. Tired out teacher who teaches online and can't take it anymore. Okay, this is 50 credits. So you're talking about that I've used 75 credits with these. Okay, I should have said you can do voiceover here. Content stories, I can say it's, well, stories is what I want. Visibility, the language. I could choose a voice here. I'm going to choose Dave. So Dave is male, deep, and American. I think I'll go for Drew. Okay. I'll go submit and I'll go create. Again, I want a story, I want to transform into a given idea, and this will go off and it should create my one. Now, this one, I don't know why it came up online warrior, because that's not what I want. Now, it gives me the characters, I can change the characters. It gives me a storyboard of how this will look. And you can see more or less it does actually maintain the image of the person, and then it starts producing the video. So if I go back to dashboard, we can have a look at this. The story, Chloe, a high school teacher, struggles with the new normal of teaching online. This is the story, I could edit that. She's in her early 30s, medium length, curly brunette hair, etc. And then the storyboard comes up. So let me get those generated, and then once they're generated, I'll come back and show you the results. Okay, here we are. I don't know what this is going to look like, so let's click on Online Warrior. Let's click on Video, and let's see how this goes. Okay. I mean, it's not bad. Maybe I would want something, you know, I could really give it a better prompt and a better story. If I go to edit caption, I should be able to, I want to not have the captions here. So captions enabled, scene title. I want to check whether I can actually not have those captions, because I don't really like those captions, to be honest. Let's see what's happening here. This is processing the story. The magic is going to happen here. Let's go back into the Online Warrior. Let me download that and see exactly what we get. So I'm just going to download that. It doesn't actually show this, which is great, because I don't want it to show. And again, we see this story here. I could I could change this with students, etc. So I think it was quite good. This one was the 4K animation. Let's just go and do a 3D animation. Now here I can choose the voiceover, the content. I can say I want this to be wish quotes and thoughts. The style, I can decide what style I want here. And I will say motivational speech to encourage burnt out teachers to continue working hard and move to the online teaching method. Okay. Now, I'm going to go in here. I'm going to go create, select a prompt type, transform the given idea into a story, continue, and that will go off and generate that story again. Now, let's have a look at my profile, and it should tell me credits left 225, okay? And the renewal date will be Saturday, July 1st. It says I can actually clone a voice. Now, if I go into assets, let me see. This is something that I'm not sure how to do yet because I've just seen it, that I can actually clone a voice, but that seems quite interesting. As you can see, the progress is quite slow here. So again, let me stop the video. And then once these come up, we shall see. So here we are, the animation has come up. If I go in here, we shall see. It says a story. It gives me all of the story here. It gives me the storyboard. And then I have the video here. Now, what we will see here is I've just reduced the sound. Actually, I'm going to reduce it all. I mean, the sound is very, very good. This I quite like, I have to say. I mean, maybe this looks a little bit too anime for me, but it's quite good. Maybe it just does too much of the same video here. Does it really look like it is about online teaching? I don't know. I mean, maybe a little bit of tweaking there. I mean, this, you know, it could have been just the prompt that I used. It could have been, you know, maybe I shouldn't have used Master Art, Virtual Classroom, Students Separated by Screens. I mean, I don't think the prompt is the best there. Or I don't think it's really giving me exactly what I want there. This one, Lessons Beyond Screens, is still writing. Okay, this looks like this one could be quite good. So if we remember, if I just go in here, this was the 3D animation, the last one that we saw. This was the 4K animation, the one that is currently being run. We can actually have a look at different shorts here, just samples that have been created. I mean, this one looks quite good. Again, I think with all of these, it depends on the actual prompt that you give, and sometimes it will do it better. So it does take a little bit of time to go through this. Now this is our 4K one. So this is the story, the storyboard, and the video. Let's just see how that looks. Oh my God. I mean, that looks very scary. One of the things I can see the problem here, okay, I mean, their fingers are awful. The images aren't always followed through, okay? So this could be a problem. I mean, that it's not bad, but the person kind of changes from shot to shot. I mean, this is meant to be a 4K one. So what I would like to see is I would like to see consistency. Now the only problem that I see here is if I go to profile, I mean, I've used up just nearly half my credits. And yeah, it says project creation, 25 credits, 25. So I've used up 100 credits and I'm not happy with the output. So maybe a higher level would be better. Maybe, a higher tier would be better. But yeah, I think it's good. I mean, I think it's interesting. It's another tool that I have. At the moment, it probably needs a lot of work, I think, because it just doesn't seem to be able to hack the output yet. But that doesn't mean that it won't. Could be an interesting one just to put under your belt. I'm not going to say that this one, well, I will say it, this one could have potential, but I'm not sure. Now, if you're interested to find out more, click on the link in the description. This helps support me and the channel. If you liked this video, give it a thumbs up. If you have a comment, let me know what you think. And of course, subscribe to the channel, and I'll be back with more videos. I'll talk to you very soon. Have a wonderful day.